The city of Fairhope has decided to cancel its upcoming magical Christmas parade. In a post on Facebook, the city says it's because of lack of participation. The parade was scheduled for this upcoming Friday, and since there's no parade scheduled now, the Eastern Shore Center will host its first Friday art walk in its place. Masks are encouraged, and it will be held from 6 to 8 that night. The city says the traditional parade will return better than ever before in 2021.